James Chapman, Chapman Insurance Group. Today's tip is on savings of the moolah, all right? Normally here at the agency, we're talking about coverages and how it protects you if something happens. The other side of that is having the money to cover a deductible or maybe a smaller incident that you really just don't want to file a claim on. 29% of American households have less than $1,000 in savings. Average deductible for a homeowner's policy is $1,000. Auto policies vary from $250 to $1,000. There's other out-of-pocket expenses you may have to cover until a carrier reimburses you. So for savings, I always like to live off a tip. Treat your savings account like it's a bill due every month. A lot of people only like to sit cash back at tax time or when they have that really flush month and they want to just stack a little extra cash back. Treat your savings account like it's a bill due every month. I don't care if it's a $10 bill due every month, a $50, a $500 bill. If you make good habits now, when you have extra money, you'll always set it aside. In a case of emergency, you'll have those funds available to you when something happens. If you'd like to discuss more, if we could be any help to you here, please let us know. Thank you. Have a great day.